I'm Dave Austin. I'm the area service manager for the Western Cape, Eastern Cape and Northern Cape. The Cape Town service station has an open door policy. Customers can arrive, come and discuss issues with us. They can bring their rolls, they can bring their dyes. We can also go out to them. So it's a very mutually beneficial relationship. I think we can offer very unique solutions because we understand our customers. We know where their pains are and how we can help them deal with those pains, turn them into success. Bühler Service takes a proactive approach in doing preventative maintenance as well as predictive maintenance to reduce any unforeseen downtime or keep it to an absolute minimum. We have one client in the Western Cape that produces breakfast cereals, and he had our flaker rolls and he was continuously having breakdowns. So we sat down with him and we analyzed the whole situation. And now today he has very little breakdowns with the machines because we are proactively involved with him. The Cape Town service station location is ideally situated. It's just off the N7 highway, which leads us out to the west coast, to the Swartland, to the Winelands, where all our customers are based, and Cape Town, as well as up to the Garden Route. In Cape Town service station, we have highly skilled personnel. We are passionate about what we do, and we love to interact with our customers and give them a value-added experience.
My name is Hugo Bruber. I'm the machine operator and supervisor here in the workshop. We do roll refurbishment, die refurbishment, the sieves, and then also A-locks for our clients, and then also on-site work with installation of rolls, maintaining and providing any assistance that they may need. All right, so good quality roll refurbishment is a key point for extraction for the rolls on-site to maximize the output of the yield that they get out. So our quality and efficiency and honoring our promises to the client to reach their deadlines is key notes for us to achieve. So by receiving rolls in from the client, doing quality checks, pre-inspections on the rolls, to see if any minor hairline cracks, damage to the shafts, any damage to the rolls as seen will contribute to the safety and also the quality of the rolls that we put out by the standards that Bühler upholds. We have a roll detect that we offer to our clients, so the reports that we put on the rolls. This is one of the few unique things that we have at Bühler that other clients do not have, and we can guarantee them their quality is up to standard and to their spec by showing them a roll detect report.
Name is Mark Barris. I'm the service engineer in Cape Town and also the workshop foreman. Bühler is synonymous with quality. The repair of the dies for our customers is of utmost importance. At the end of the day, they rely on our expertise during the refurbishment process to give them a product at the end of the day that's going to increase their efficiency and reliability, lowering the use of power during the operation, as well as longevity of the die while in operation. During the difficult times we're experiencing in South Africa with load shedding, we have a versatile team that is willing to work strange hours to ensure that we maintain our deliverables and our output and our commitments to our customers. Some of the most common things that happen on the mills during the production process is the blockage of the holes in the dies due to metal ingestion, or also the general wearing of the die during a period of time. When we receive the dies from the customer, we go to extra length in providing a quality end product. We give it a thorough pre-inspection to notify the customer of any defects or any issues we pick up on the die, with us countersinking the holes in the track of the die and drilling out all the metal that's ingested into the die and polishing the die once we deliver it to make sure it looks like it's a brand new die. And also to notify the customer how many refurbishments he has left. So at the end of the day, in our reporting and our quality assurance, we ensure that the customer knows exactly what condition the die is when it arrives here and also when it's delivered. Here at Bühler Cape Town, we provide our local customers with a sieve repair service, which will include cleaning of the sieves, recovering them, and making sure they're up to Bühler's standard. And this will increase our customers' output or throughput on the mills and increase their profitability at the end of the day. Here at Bühler Cape Town, we ensure that the customer gets a quality product, thus reducing his power consumption and bringing value in his output of his product.